So I broke that out into a T variable there. So if you're a programmer or another type of sane person, you might wonder what T is short for, but T isn't short for anything. It's T. Like literally, it's just T. This is just something you have to accept, that mathematicians, they are feral. Mathematicians, they don't name things. They just glimpse into the Platonic essence of it and they assign a letter.
Why debase yourself with descriptive names when you can just use T and feel the raw power of abstraction? ASCII will not hold us. Woohoo!